Hi folks, this is David Kwan here, and I'm here to just give you guys a quick update on what's been going on with me. The last time I did this was about a month ago, and since then, not too much has changed. I think I'm getting more used to my role now, where I'm at. So I started my internship at this big, gigantic agency that works to solve homelessness in New York City. It is a huge agency. If I say what it is, a lot of people who work in this nonprofit world will probably know what it is, but I'm not gonna tell you what it is. But it's a really interesting world that I've been placed in as a social work intern. In that, you know, before all my previous experiences have been interacting directly with clients one-on-one and helping individuals, but now I'm more in like a macro social work setting, where it's so like a lot of it is administrative work. And writing reports, meeting with key influential people, and things like that. What's really cool, I think, or not so cool, I don't know. What's interesting is my supervisors and people around me really like the notes that I take. So sometimes, like, hey, David, go to this meeting, take notes, and they email the notes back to me. I guess I'm really appreciative for my note-taking skills so far. But last month, you know, I was kind of way over my head in the internship, just because this kind of work is something I've never really done before. I was like, man, 5 years of college or grad school didn't prepare me for any of this kind of work. But now I'm getting a better handle on it. There's a lot of jargon in this kind of work. I'm getting to know more of the acronyms, more of the kind of the lingo, the language that's being spoken around here. So that's good. And I'm starting to be able to finally wrap my head around what my role is as a more macro social worker trying to solve homelessness in New York City. So that's really been exciting. It's just been a lot of reading and a lot of note-taking, a lot of writing. So a lot of time spent behind the computer screen, so much more than ever before. But at the same time, I know that my words can influence, really, the people who are really higher up, key influential figures in the arena of homeless reduction and prevention. So that's powerful stuff. So I got to be really, really study a lot and really be careful of the work that I'm doing or that I will be doing. This right now is still more of just learning and just taking it in and absorbing more than actually doing things. Far as school-wise, I'm doing a lot more. It's midterm time. It's been midterm time. I finished my first midterm paper on kind of my ideal of the social work profession. You know, the title of my paper was just like, you know, from going from micro versus macro to micro with macro. So, you know, where, you know, clinical social work or macro social work, we really need to be able to kind of meld them together. And if you are a clinical social worker, to do social work with more macro and things in mind. And if you are a macro social worker, which is kind of what I'm doing, always to consider the individual relationships that are happening on the ground as you're making policies and changes for agencies. So that's kind of been my one midterm that I had due. I still have like 4 midterms to finish, so I still need to do that. By today, I'm going to finish one midterm paper, which is kind of on evaluating the agency that I'm interning at and kind of writing about more research concepts on how the impact that my agency is making, is it successful, is it not, how do we evaluate that kind of thing. Another midterm paper I'm doing is on this writer who wrote a memoir, and it's a human behavior class, so I'm going to be using DSM-5 to try to diagnose him for the paper. Diagnosing is something that I'll never really ever do in my career. I don't ever plan to do it for many reasons, which probably will be another video that I talk about if I decide to talk about it. But that's interesting. I already kind of know how to diagnose that person and talk about that. But that's a midterm that I'm not really too excited in doing because I'm more of a macro social worker than a clinical mental health social worker. That kind of stuff hasn't really ever been of passionate interest to me anyway. And then I have another one where I'm going to be writing a grant proposal or fake grant proposal, and so that's going to be interesting because I'm taking a grant writing course. And I think it's really important to be able to write, to do grant writing in the nonprofit world. It's kind of disappointing that it's not taught as much or not as focused on in, you know, NYU social work. NYU is really clinically focused. So I understand, you know, that's why. But a lot of the students in my grant writing class was like, man, this is the stuff that really should be taught to every social workers. And we don't have enough time. We didn't have enough time in this class to really delve into the topic because it's a micro course. So it's, you know, but that's that. And then I have one final presentation that's due like mid-November. So I have some time to think about it, but I have to read this book and then I have to present on that book. The book is about representations of international NGOs and how they're portrayed, how they get their message across, and things of that nature, which is interesting. And that class is my elective. It's my most intense class, actually. I have to read so much for that class, but it's the International Poverty Reduction class. That's what it is. And that's pretty much what's been going on with my internship in school so far. Really, I don't really have too many complaints. I'm just reading a lot, writing a lot. And from time to time, I've actually been really doing really good on my school year resolutions. You know, I talked about how I'm not going to be playing video games except for the weekends. That's really, I've been doing that. So today is Sunday. So just this Sunday, I played a lot of Mario Kart 8. But that's it. This whole week, I haven't really touched gaming at all. So probably expect a video on Mario Kart 8 probably. And I'm definitely more involved in school. I am now the secretary slash treasurer of this student group called Student Collective for Global Social Work. So that just means I attend meetings and I take notes. People like my notes, like I said. So that's what I do. I've definitely been calling my parents twice a week. And I've been doing good on class readings and whatnot. The only thing I've been really having trouble with is not spending too much money on food. Yeah, that hasn't worked out so well. I've been eating out a lot, actually, and not waking up later than 8 in the morning. For the most part, I've been doing good, surprisingly. I'm doing a lot better as a morning person, but there are times in here and there where I'm just like, oh my god, like I don't want to wake up, and I end up kind of sleeping in a little bit too longer than I should have, and I end up being late to my internship, but apparently that's not a problem at my internship. The attitude, the work culture in my internship is quite amazing. There's a lot of trust and just a lot of respect among all the coworkers, which is really cool. So I really like my internship a lot so far. And I'm really getting my handle on this whole new kind of macro social work world, which is exciting. But yeah, that's me so far. And as usual, if you guys have any questions, feel free to email me at davidzmquan@gmail.com. Leave some comments below if you like, whatever. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Cheers.